All right, I am watching footage of President Donald Trump flying an Air Force One over Daytona 500. That is pretty epic. Oh, there we go, the USA chants. Always a favorite. All right, what are your thoughts on all this? Are you a big NASCAR fan? Are you really into this kind of stuff? Are you a President Donald Trump fan? Obviously, NASCAR is a huge deal in our American culture, whether you are into it or not. I'm personally not, but I could totally see how people could get involved in it. The community, just the competitive spirit that's there, all of it, the Bud Lights, everything. So then to have the president fly an Air Force One so close to Daytona 500, and then to add to it, I guess he actually drove in the presidential limo right out onto the track. I mean, this is fun stuff, right? And you have to read the comments. If you look up any of this footage on YouTube, you have to read the comments underneath because that's where it's at. They're always the best. Speaking of comments, what do you think? What are your thoughts? Did you like it? Did you love it? Did you think it was off color, not presidential? Or maybe you thought it was epic? At this point, I'm thinking it seemed pretty patriotic, pretty epic, and definitely fun. But I want to know what you think about it. So leave a comment below. Let's get the conversation started. And hey, feel free to subscribe so that way we can stay in touch.